we are going to have 9.6 billion people on the planet in less than 40 years. One of the biggest problems that we face is how are we going to feed the world without destroying the world? And that's the 9 billion people question. Rice is the solution to this problem. It's estimated that about 3 billion people on the planet eat rice every day. Globally, rice accounts for about 19% of caloric intake and about 13% of protein. So because rice plays such an important role in feeding the world, it is going to play a role in providing a solution to this problem. Cultivated rice and its wild relatives represent about 15 million years of evolutionary history. What we are trying to do is harness the natural variation in these wild relatives that have actually been lost during the domestication process and breed those into the cultivated rice to create varieties that are higher yielding, more nutritious, and that have less of an environmental footprint. Even though Erie is an international rice research institute, we also work with local farmers through the national programs, such as in the Philippines. The molecular data that we generate is actually deposited in public databases. So public breeders around the world can use this information to create these new varieties that are going to help feed the world to make it more sustainable. So it's amazing that by working with rice, we can actually attack a problem like world hunger. The thing I like about this problem is that we are actually going to solve it within our lifetime. And when I go out into the rice field every day, it just motivates me to know that what we are doing will actually help protect our future, that rice can actually help save the planet.